I want you to visualize and tighten your hands more and more and more. Tighten your hands more and more and more. As I touch them, get them tighter, as tight as you can imagine. Tight as you can imagine. Then I want you to imagine on the floor in front of you there's been a bucket of concrete. I want you to imagine a bucket of concrete. Keep your eyes closed at all times. I want you to imagine a bucket of concrete. You plunge your hands into the concrete. Your hands are now locked inside a concrete ball. If there's anyone in the audience whose hands are locked still, I want you to try and raise them up. If you can. I told you this was fun. I thought you was looking at me for a second. Take a deep breath in. Deep down. There, it's just to relax heavy. It's just to relax heavy. Okay, hands locked. Okay, don't do that. Don't do that. Give me a second. Take a deep breath in. Sleep down. I want you to visualize that you've been entered into the college racehorse race. Right? You are going to be riding a racehorse. As I touch your shoulder, I want you to visualize the racehorse in front of you. You've been put onto this racehorse. I want you to visualize the racehorse in front of you. Right now, I want you to visualize the racehorse. Look at me, take a deep breath in. Look at me. Sweep down. Just relax up, relax down. To all my volunteers on stage, that the Mexican jumping beans in your shoes are going to become alive. As the Mexican jumping beans in your shoes start to become alive, you'll start to notice the tingle in your shoes. Mexican jumping beans going faster, 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 faster. World's greatest voice dancer, quicker, 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 quicker. Quicker, quicker, get away the boys. Quicker, 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 quicker. Quicker, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000. Absolutely no idea what your name is. No matter what happens, you have no idea what your name is. In fact, you know the only name you have, you've been given, is E-I-E-I-O. And you're her friends, yeah? Yeah, they're your friends there, yeah? And your name is?
E-I-E-I-O.
How about this? How about, I bet you, 50 euro, that your name is not E-I-E-I-O. Would you take that bet? What's your name? What does that, just read your name on that, what does it say?
Christina.
That's your picture, isn't it? What happened? Did someone change your ID? That's not your ID, no? That's, I'm laughing. B-I-E-A-O's been very serious. So is that your first name or your second name? First name, what's your second name? You got that right, anyway. Sure. Can I have a round of applause for our volunteers? Volunteers, let's round of applause for you. I can kind of see you open your eyes, look at me, you feel amazing everywhere. 1, 2, 3, eyes open wide awake. Round of applause. This is for you. Thank you very much. My name's been Jason O'Connor. Anyone have any problems with your heads, come talk to me afterwards. Give me a round of applause again, come on. Well, thank you for participating in the round.